Way too big. Try to be a little bit smaller. Okay, it's okay.
Sorry.
It's okay. Right. So don't try to lift this heel. Go past these toes, okay?
Okay.
Right there. Perfect. Yep, perfect.
Okay.
Get out of your way.
It's okay.
You know, it might be a little tall right now because it has a shoe on that one, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The height will be perfect when it's all said and done.
Yeah. Just make sure my heel don't go past my toes.
That's right.
They ain't got no toes actually on
their
foot, but one.
Oh, really?
Well, Bailey said he didn't even understand why they even done that. Talk like it could cause her trouble later on, having that one little toe on her like that.
Yep. There's a good chance it could. All it's going to do is get in the way and rub, honestly. We'll definitely make sure we have enough relief in the insert we make for you. But if you shift it all, that toe can be the one that gets the full force of it.
Can we turn around back up?
Turn around. What I want you to do, onto the bars, okay?
Okay.
I want you to do kind of like march in place. Okay. Very good. Good job. Get your little phone back. Furniture to be safe.
He bumped me in the chair the other day and I fell out and hit on his nose.
Did you?
Yeah, I didn't do it again.
No, I definitely won't.
I don't even know how it even happened. I was behind her and she was sitting in the chair at the
seat.
I don't want to do too much because.